laggy here. No boots here. Only we sand eels can survive in here. Grunty's best friend at which school was the awful Fatty Hattie. Oh, Fatty Hattie. When relaxing, she usually reads Warty Girls Weekly magazine. While sipping a glass of her favorite camel spit milkshake. Oh, you poor dears. You poor dearies. I think that was it. Oops. Camel. 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 Here we go. You'll find one more move in here, Banjo. Crap. The running move. Wait. I messed up something. Eels. I think I skipped his dialogue. You'll find one more move in here, Banjo. Okay. That's all he said. Trunker wants rain! Gasp! I'm shriveling up!
How's your nuts, Bark Breath?
Whoa! Kazooie, will eggs and feathers help? Yo, what the frick did I just read? Oh, cough. Need water.
Damn, Kazooie has no chill.
Water.
Damn, the nut joke. I understand what that means now, I think.
Pretty sure he's supposed to put that in his mouth.
In game.
Water. What else
would it be?
Can I just come back? I think you get a bucket somewhere. A bucket of water. This place is always interesting. Hey, that's Banjo. His hair is shorter.
What a song. What a song. What an adventure. His eyes don't follow you like Clanker's do. Right now, Clanker's just chilling in the water. Banjo goes everywhere. He goes to Egypt. He goes to the water. He goes forest. Exploration. See a ring, you must go through it. Summon all the hidden rings of the ancients to beat the witch. Wow, they're helping. That's canon. The other rings? How is what now? You're true. Yeah, that was something there. I did not remember that joke when I was younger. Is this a ring? Damn it. Kazooie's so angry. Crap. That's on land. How's it going, Elmo? Twelve feathers left. Oh, crap. I remember that being much harder to get into. I think I actually landed manually and didn't land on the side. Yo, what up, no?
Hello, my friend. I am Ruby. Can I be of some help? No?
We're looking for treasure, Pipe Boy.
Very good. I see some you up there. It's yours if you can get it. Up, yep.
Yeah, what is that animal next to him? Is that platypus? Is that the thing from Sesame Street? Snuffleupagus? Yo, this guy is shrooming. A shroomer. Superb. This game was ahead of its time. I need to take a picture of this guy. Photo mode. Yo, literally weed on the ground though. Is that coincidence? Oh no, no. Why is that there? That's like the only texture of that. In the whole game. Right.
Ah, a thousand thanks. My friend Hitsup will now help you with your quest.
Thanks, bro. Let me dance on your head.
An Egyptian bird walking. Is that Kazooie? Kazooie's ancient god. All right, that's done. That's done with. What's that noise? Oh, the door. I remember doing this on the Xbox. Sun. The mummies. Aha. Back to life. Damn. Okay, I didn't reset the world, I think.
No. Yo, how do we get that? Okay, it's behind us. Between the cacti. Only joking, mortal. We can only give you this. Boots there. Why are there boots there? No way. Unless we fly.
Grunty's race you cannot beat until you find some faster feet.
I wonder if you can make it if you go for the flying technique. I think I tried that before.
Grabba's got a jiggy.
Okay.
Bear's too slow.
Sounds like the snowman. Don't laugh. Damn. Oh, they still chase you. If you go back. Not fair, bro.
These are the running shoes.
Finally.
Sneaky wears them on her scrawny feet to make her run really fast for a limited time. Your energy's a little low. I'll fill it up for you. Well played, Banjo. You've now learned all the moves in the game.
In the whole game. Nice. Good to know. All right. Oh my God. How are you supposed to get those? That was dumb. Nothing up here. Something has to spawn here later. Let's play. Easy. The hitbox is pretty big. Oh. Secret pyramid. Don't let ancient aliens play this game. Oh God, we're freaking dead now. Let's go. That's the ticket. Actually, another one down there. There's another one down there. I don't think in the Xbox version there was save states. So. Is that Cranky Kong? Oh god, don't panic. Cranky Kong? Or Andross? Looks like Andross. Star Fox 64. Wall run. Banjo and Kazooie not looking too good there. It's a narrower too. This is King Sandy Butt's tomb. Turn back or face my wrath. Damn, what a name. With a name like that, we should really go back. Is that the mushroom guy? Yeah. We chose not to heed our warning. Now run. Time to run. What do you say? I need those eggs. Oh god. Meanwhile...
Mommy.
Okay. I should look for some health first. Right here. I'm fast as frick, boy. Sun Temple. Jesus. Oh, it's there forever? A camel. It's too hot for Gobi. I need some shade. Please help me. Here's your reward, bear. Gobi's off the cooldown. Disappears, then comes back. What's up, Arc Lord Twitch? Hello. Nice to see you. Thanks for typing. Thanks for saying hello. Redeeming the hello. Okay. The hand. The handle. It's like Mario. Aha.
Skrrt.
What?
What a drag.
We really have, like, no time to spare. That's crazy.
Oh, hell no. Wait, what?
What is his face? Is that Mario? Is that Mario?
I did play it. I liked it. I want to try to make a deck. I have to do that off stream though, and read all the cards, make my deck. I like it a lot. I want to play that soon again. What kind of deck do you have? What do you got?
This is literally Mario. Like, who else is this? Who else could this be?
Literally Mario.
Yo, is a Mumbo token? How the hell are you supposed to get that? Wait, how? Wait, can I never get that now because of the water? It's not. That's not fair. That's not fair.
I'm at the camel.
Woo! 7 hours straight, damn.
Gems that you don't have to play, you don't have to buy. Oh, good. That's good to hear. Yeah, I bought a bunch of stuff, like one of every pack at least.
The dragon deck. I like the dragon deck.
I gotta do it again.
Now get out of here!
That voice. Yeah. I bought a bunch of stuff. Profile pictures, decks, starter packs. You name it, I bought it. With the free gems, yeah. They're very, very generous with the gems. What? Are you serious? I'm done.
Come on.
It's okay. I'll play with this. It's fine. Can't be too easy now. Bundle packs? Probably. I don't remember exactly what I got. The VODs should still be up if you're really interested, but I got whatever, like, I tried to get one of each thing. So whatever was available, pretty much. Getting low on health here. I even bought the battle pass. This tree looks a bit thirsty, but I need all my water for myself. This is where Banjo comes in. Trunker wants rain. I'm shriveling up. How's your gnat's bark breath? Dude, that line is so messed up. Need water. Help. Say it again. Banjo forces him. Ah, lovely water. Trunker feels great. He has like Mini-Me's voice. Mini-Me. Look at him now. Long, tall, and handsome. Survive? No, it can't. Why are there shoes there? Oh, something opened? Kazooie. Okay, I can do it again. How could they just put a totem right there? Bad form. They should never put something where you can't get it after the level's completed. Or maybe you can get it later. Okay, so that's full now. I remember that now that I see it. True. Oh my god. Oh, my God. All right, let me save now. It's a long one. It's a long one. Okay. Okay. Oops. No, I've had that 1,000 years. Well done, mortal. Well done, mortal. Well done, mortal. 1,000 years. A 1,000-year-old jigsaw piece. Magical jigsaw puzzle piece. The camel's over there now. Adult Kazooie. One health, that's not good at all. Damn it. Right here. This one doesn't disappear and reappear. Fun stream. Ghost at Night, thank you. Hope you're having a great weekend. Here we are. Yo, what up? Sorry about the water. He's just chilling now. This looks like, that looks like the mushroom. The head of the mushroom there. Damn. Oh, that's it. I'm leaving this desert to find some peace and quiet. Damn. Banjo just abusing this camel. Rawr. I'm Bowser Rawr. Okay. Well, for a long time. Nice. Just checking in after the ages, 1,000 years. Well, thanks for checking it out again. the stream. We're playing the same game we always do. From ages ago as well. So no, you didn't miss anything. You missed nothing. We only play the classics. Yo, what a 100 bits from Ghost at Night.
Ghost underscore at underscore night cheered. X100.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. I will. I am and will continue to. Especially now. Thank you. Nothing like a little monetary courage there. I can fly. Damn it. Let me do that again. I hope this is the right save. It should be. Yo, a Mumbo token right there. The cheese! Yeah, forgive me for not remembering you exactly. It's been ages again. As you said. Alright. Wrapping up this world, it seems. Can we get this token? Damn it. What other... I think just this one pyramid's left, really. That one over there. I could have done this the whole time. I didn't have to go into the quicksand. Damn. I messed up. So close. No problem. Walk up. If there's a mountain you can't, climb or fly over, just climb it. Use a bird, ride on a bird to climb it for you. Or a pyramid, in this case. Okay. Let's do... I have one health left. So... we'll see what happens. I don't think there's any more health on the map. Wait, can I push this again? No. Nope. Oh, cool emote. Ghost. It has ghost in the name as well. Ghost glove. Okay. This part's... King Sandy Butt. King Sandy Butt, we found you. Love. Was that a ghost? Oh yeah, naturally. Naturally. Bear survived. He's after the king's ancient relic. I'm done, dude. I messed up bad there. We'll be right back. pretty bad. Play me off. I wish this would stop once you complete it. Keep it open, keep it open. You can do it. Thanks, ghost. I'm trying to find... Is there anything else here? I'm pretty sure this is... Wasn't there a Mumbo token I picked up? I think I could kill the mummy with the gold feather, actually. Oh my god.
Oh, your best note score.
No, bad ending. Take this. Yo, I'm pretty sure there's a Mumbo token here. I don't know if I already got it. I gotta get it, guys. Oh, shoot. What are you doing? Faster! One more time. All right. I think I know. I think I got it already. Yo, what up?
It's a bogum. Woo! Woo! Wee!
gold feather. What else is in here? I'm missing a Jinjo still. There's plenty of other places to go, I'm sure. Well, that's the exit. Damn it. Oh, God. Open the door, bro. Now, to be honest, let me think here. Door. Oh, we're dead. Interesting. Yada yada. Welcome back. Let me double check this. What's here? Oh, death. Well, that's the other, I almost said star. That's the other Jiggy. Not sure where the other guy is. Oh man, look at this guy. Here we go. Unlucky hit. Oh, I can kill this guy. Yeah. Oh, he didn't give us a honeycomb. Wait a minute. Okay. He didn't count as alive. Just save everywhere. Watch it glitches in here. Wait, is it always in the same spot now? It is always in the same spot. That's the way. How do you get out of here?
I guess the same way. Are they doing the Fortnite dance? The L dance? Those people doing the L dance? You guys see that? Or no? It's just rocks, though. I don't think it's supposed to be a person. Well, lost Ark NA drop. Lost Ark, huh? Oh god. Lost Ark. Lost Ark. Oh, that's cool. You got something to do? I will call that game. I gotta find this last thing. I already went in there. Wait a minute. No. Oh, I remember. I remember. My doze is all blocked up. Yes. No! How did that happen? Wait, I don't know if that's my game. I don't know for sure. Yes. Gotcha, bro. Hey, that tickles. Or just one per nose. Whoa, okay. That's when you move the stick. That counts. There it is. Oh, that's cleared. Jinxie's nose. Come on in. Nice. 1200. Nice. That's pretty good. Evolved. Oh, right. What do you say? Right, Arcs. I have that game. Lost Ark NA. I haven't played it, though. But I've seen many people play it. It's pretty... I played Conan Exiles. Oh, yeah, I remember this place. I remember. I don't like that. When you move the stick, it does that. I love that you can kill the mummies with the gold feather. Oh my god, that's frightening. That's a big one. There you go. I ain't got time for that. Oh my god, am I missing one? Two. Oh god.
two. There's one. Hold. Okay, it's there. Excuse me. You found all 100 notes in this world. Thanks for the bits. More bits.
Conan.
Oh yeah, I have YouTube videos of that if you want to check those out. Bolgard. The Adventures of Bolgard. Yes. Yes. I think I met Donkey on Conan Exiles. Donkey. Video game Donkey. It's in the video. Pretty sure. I think it is. Alright. Let's go. I'm famous. No. Nah. I played with a couple of famous people, though. I don't know if I remember all of them. There's so many. Swifter played GTA. You know, he does that a lot, though. XQC, PokéLols. I'm dead. Donkey. Who else? I don't know, actually, after that. Who else? I have no more gold feathers. Pretty much it. I think I was in a game with someone in PUBG killed me, some famous guy. I don't know who it was, though. My friend who was playing with me was like, hey, you know this guy killed you. I was like, I don't know who that is. So it's not really meeting them, though. That's not really meeting them. Well. Man, it's laggy here for some reason. I used the force. Oh my. Please, God.
If you think I'm rather stuffed, I'll be waiting in the loft.
Good one. Good one. Good one, bro. You wait in that loft. Ahoy! What's up, Charlie boy? Hello again. Banjo. Shalyu card, what's up? 3, the quest for Louis Voltron backpack. Baton, Louis Vuitton. Louis Vuitton. Louis Voltron backpack. Nice. That's a new one. Louis Voltron. Louis Voltron. Mm-hmm.